autopsy woman said I'd be burying 4 bodies tonight. I've buried 3 bodies so far. I wonder, I'll get the hole dug in and we'll just see who gets to lay in it. Be careful where it's red. Some buried folks don't stay buried and are likely to grab you around the ankle and pull you down.
Happy dark, creepy Halloween to you. Are you excited for the sinister events about to unfold? If not, you are in the wrong place. Halloween always puts me in a frantic mood. I never know what crazy thing I'm going to do. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Souls.